topic. We are going to start the topic of conversion of unit. And now to my new students, I am going to discuss with you how we are going to make this difficult topic very easy. So let's begin our topic. Today's topic is conversion of units. What do you understand from units? Units means when we are talking about length, weight and volume. What is the meaning of length? Length means when I am talking about the size of the object, and weight means when I am talking about how heavy my object is, and volume means when I am talking about how much maximum capacity that container can hold. So I hope you are already know what are the standard units of length. What is the standard unit of length? The standard unit of length is meter, which we write as small m. And what is the standard unit of weight? That is gram. Very good. And what is the standard unit of volume? That is liter. So today we are going to discuss how we convert this unit from one into another. So are you all ready with me? Great. So for discussing the conversion, we are going to represent all the units, means all the brothers and sisters of unit in one table. अब आप सोच रहे होंगे, मैम बार बार ये ब्रदर सिस्टर क्यों कह रही है? क्योंकि भाई जैसे हमारे भाई बहन होते हैं, ऐसे ही यूनिट्स के भी ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर होते हैं. क्या आप जानते हैं कौन? I am going to tell you this new way. So, unit is having, means unit means standard unit. So, let me write first, standard unit. Standard unit means, I am talking about length also, I am talking about weight also, and I am talking about volume also. So, I am writing here, meter, gram, liter. This is the box of standard unit. Or you can say this is me. Okay? अब मेरे जो है, मेरे तीन बड़े भाई हैं और मेरी तीन छोटी बहन है. अब मैं आपको समझाती हूँ, ध्यान से समझना. इस वीडियो को देखने के बाद आप कभी भी भूलेंगे नहीं और आप कभी भी कंफ्यूज नहीं होंगे कि हाउ टू कन्वर्ट फ्रॉम वन यूनिट इंटू अनदर. सो दिस इज मी, स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट. एंड आई हैव माई थ्री बिग ब्रदर्स. Do you know their name? Today I am going to tell you. So I am going to make here three boxes for my three big brothers. So, मैं तो हूँ मीटर, okay? मैंने मान लिया. And मेरे से बड़ा कौन है? डेका. Bigger than me is डेका. And who is bigger than डेका? Hecto. Very good. And I hope my students already know about this. Who is bigger than Hecto? Kilo. Very good. So I have three brothers. What are their names? Kilo, Hecto and Deca. Now I have three little sisters, but they are little than me. Okay? So what are their names? So I am going to make here three boxes for my little sisters. What are their names? The first name of my sister is Desi. See, सुनने में आ रहा है ना, डेसी, सेंटी, मिली, ये सिस्टर्स के नेम है, राइट? सो द फर्स्ट नेम ऑफ माय सिस्टर इज डेसी, नेक्स्ट नेम इज सेंटी, एंड माय लिटिल सिस्टर नेम इज मिली. सो आई हैव, वी आर सेवन ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर, मी एज अ स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट, एंड माय ब्रदर्स नेम इज डेका, हेक्टो, किलो. My sister's name is Desi, Cindy, Millie. So I hope you understood all the names of the unit. So now we are ready for the conversion, or I can say the amazing conversion of unit. Let's see how. Whenever students, anybody say you that you have to convert from bigger unit into smaller unit, then what you have to do? And whenever anybody asks you when you have to convert from smaller unit into bigger unit, then you have to do what? Okay? So, can you see this kilo line. Got it? And whenever you have to convert from smaller into bigger, what do you have to do? Just opposite. What? Divide. Very good. So, milli-to-centi divide by 10. Very good. And then in the same way, you have to divide by 10 when you are converting from one unit into another. So, I hope my dear students has understood the table of conversion of units. Now, we are going to talk how we are going to convert with the help of few questions. Are you ready? Okay, let's see. Now, students, we are going to see some questions. Are you ready? Great. So, the question which I want to give you is 1. Deca. How we write deca? Now you get confused. Deca and deci both start with D. So how we represent deca and how we represent deci? It is very easy. Deca you can represent by DA. Okay? And deci you will represent simply by small d. Rest I think it is clear to you. Kilo you will represent by K. Hecto you will represent by H. Standard is already given. Deci is small d. Centi is small c. And milli is small m. Clear? Now if I give you 1 decameter is equal to how much meter? 1 decameter mein kitne meter hai? So let's see where is my deca. Here is my deca. And here is meter. This is meter. So what I am doing? I am converting from bigger unit into a smaller unit. And how many jumps I have to take? Only 1 jump. It means 1 decameter mein kitne meter ho jayenge? 1 multiply by 10. So what will come? 1 decameter is equal to 10 meter. So I hope students you have understood that how we are going to convert from one unit into another. Now, I want you to write and make this table by your own. Okay? And then we should solve some questions to understand it more better. Okay? So let's do some questions, but now I am going to erase this table. Okay? So let's see.
What are that names? What
correct? If you will make this table, it is very easy for you to convert. Now, question is, what decagram? Here is decagram, this. And I have to convert it into hectogram, correct? So, means what I am doing? I have to divide. So, what will be the answer? 1 upon 10. So, I hope students, you have understood both the example of how we convert from bigger into smaller and how we convert from smaller into bigger. Now, the new way of learning conversion of unit will make easy for you to solve any question related to that. I am adding one worksheet along with this video